The ability for students to reflect on their learning is essential for both themselves and for educators. Opportunities for students to self-reflect assist teachers in identifying and addressing existing learning gaps. Additionally, students who are able to effectively self-reflect will deepen their learning by understanding their own academic progress. The exit ticket feature within the Whiteboard app on smart interactive displays powered by IQ provide a quick and easy way to help students reflect on their learning. Prompt students to self-reflect on their learning at any time during lesson delivery with the available pre-made shouted out and assessment options. The shouted out options within the exit ticket menu allow your students to contribute directly to the display for whole group reflection or brainstorming. Choose from the available pre-made shouted out options to begin. Tap to open the Whiteboard app. Tap the plus sign, then tap exit tickets. Choose from the available shouted out options. Once you've selected a shouted out, select the gear icon and toggle the display names button to choose whether student contributions are anonymous or have student identifiers. Once the activity is running, your students can log in on their device through hellosmart.com and contribute to the activity. All contributions will show on your display. To remove a student contribution, tap it and hold, then drag to the trash can in the top left corner. Once students have had time to contribute, you can end the activity by tapping the gear icon and selecting End Activity. Review student contributions by tapping each one to make it larger on screen. With the formative assessment options available within the exit ticket menu on the IQ Interactive Whiteboard, student reflection to drive instruction is easy. Select one of the available assessment options from the menu to open. Tap on Start for Class and have your students connect to the activity through hellosmart.com. Once the activity has started and your students begin answering, you'll be able to toggle between live results and progress charts to track student data. Select Back to Overview to see the percent of questions answered by your students. To end the activity, tap End Activity at the bottom of the screen or tap the gear icon and select End to review the answers. The Exit Ticket menu with the pre-made, shouted out, and assessment options provides a quick and easy way to gain insight into student learning. More importantly, it provides students the ability to self-reflect and gain deeper understanding of their own academic progress. Explore the Getting Started in 5 Steps resources to learn more about all of the exciting features of your smart interactive display powered by IQ.